So the front entrance to flat 2 Bois Gatehouse is along the side passageway from the front of the building. And we'll just go in and have a look around. So this is the entrance hall. Quite a good size. You've got a large cupboard here, which is plumbed for, it has power rather, so you can have your dryer in there. The dryer for this property is included. And then there's a coat cupboard just here as well. So going round to the main living space, this is the living room. It's an L-shaped room, really good sized room, and you can see you've got the French doors leading out onto the little patio area. Just had the decorators in, so that's what that little pile of bits and bobs is there for. So you've got a recessed dining area, which is nice to have that separated, and then a really, really good living space as well. Nice to look out onto the communal garden, and as I say, you've got your own little patio area there to sit on. Nice outlook. Going around to the kitchen. The kitchen was refitted about 2 years ago. It's in really nice condition. Plenty of cupboards and drawers, wall cupboards and base cupboards. Got a fitted electric oven with a gas hob, and then an extractor fan over. Nice large fridge freezer. And dishwasher is provided, as well as the washing machine and the tumble dryer, which we've already seen. The property is heated by gas central heating, and this is the gas boiler. So, brand new boiler fitted about 2 years ago. So, everything's in a nice modern condition. Look inside the fridge section, and the freezer section. So moving on to the main bedroom, it's a good sized double bedroom at the front of the property. It's got two windows, one to the front and one to the side. So plenty of ventilation, nice and bright. The windows are double glazed. And you've got a fitted cupboard here. Nice carpets, all in good condition, nice and clean and tidy. And then just to show you the inside of the wardrobes. So, hanging rail, pretty decent space. Should get most people's shoes in there. And then the second bedroom, which we also would consider to be a double sized bedroom because it fits a double bed. Again, double glazed window to the front, and this room also has a fitted cupboard in the corner. So whether you're using that as a dining room or as a study, spare bedroom or a child's bedroom, plenty of space. So the bathroom has a shower as opposed to a bath, but it's a lovely wide shower. Plenty of space in there, quite a striking style to the bathroom. Got a basin with a vanity cupboard underneath. WC. And over here we've got a heated towel. So there we have it. Two Bois Gatehouse, Chesham Bois, really, really close to Amersham. Available for you to move into.